it was grace. Stunned by the last light of the sun, we were swimming in a green sea as deep as a drum. There are things I must record, must praise. There are things I have to say about the fullness and the blaze of this beautiful life. The beloved watched the world on its knees with an infinite degree of separation. That was something to see. And my friend told me death is like taking off a tight shoe. And when I stopped looking for me, I was able to find you. Right there where everything is transcendent, I can feel myself opening up, getting closer. No hope is enough. I've stopped hoping. I'm learning to trust. I came to under that red moon. I was completely crushed. Please use me. Please move through me. Please unscrew me. Please loosen me up. Make music with me. Make everything stop. Make noise and make silence with me. Make love. Let me be love. Let me be loving. Let me give love, receive love, and be nothing but love. In love and for love and with love. In love and for love and with love. Surrender. I do surrender. Move through me and feel me get out of the way. And tune into something more deep and reflective than what's to be achieved or perceived or affected. What's my problem? I'm always drawn back to that wrestling match. 10 thoughts in the ring of my mind playing catch. I can't live for the noise in my head. I just want to dig a big ditch in the soil of my breath and bury my brain there. But love said, if you bring forth what is within you, what you bring forth will save you. But if you do not bring forth what is within you, what you do not bring forth will destroy you. It was grace, stunned by the last light of the sun, swimming in a green sea as deep as a drum. There are things I must record, must praise. There are things I have to say about the fullness and the blaze of this beautiful life, of this beautiful life.